When people try to attack me, I defend myself. More than that, I have no hatred for people, anger for people, violence for people. I am very clear, people are good. Human beings are good. And I tell you, always my strategy worked. When I know human beings are good, when they do some bad things, I can see clearly the logic with which they are doing the bad things, and I can just outsmart them, just like that. Understand? Having the cognition people are good is the best strategy to outsmart them when they try to do bad things. Even when they try to do bad things, you will just know their mind setup, why they are trying to do these bad things. Once you know why they are trying to do what they are trying to do, you can just like that outsmart them. I tell you, people are good is the foundation of Krishna's strategies. People are bad is the foundation of Saguni's strategies. Capacity of the strategy. Cognition of the strategy. Understand these two words. Capacity of the strategy. Cognition of the strategy. I tell you, fundamental cognition of Krishna was people are good. That is why all his strategies worked. Fundamental strategy of Saguni is people are bad. That is why his strategies did not work. Even when I did not receive food for some days, I used to feel, I think Paramashiva wants me to do Nirahara for cleaning the stomach. Maybe I have eaten something which need to be cleaned. So that's why Paramashiva want me to do Nirahara. I'll just feel happy about it.